Did you know that a whopping 84% of newly built single-family homes that were sold in 2022 were part of an HOA? That's right. They're everywhere, overseeing communal responsibilities and sometimes stirring up quite a buzz. While they provide value to homeowners, they also come with a fair share of controversies. It's like anchovies on pizza, a matter of personal preference.